marijuana.
With meth and marijuana.
That's crazy.
Why deputies searched the high school teacher in the first place.
Breaking tonight, more children die from the flu in Florida. Demand is high for the vaccine. Will clinics run out like they did last weekend?
And downtown delay.
And it just seems like it's going to be a money pit.
NBC2 questions if a new Fort Myers hotel getting huge tax breaks from the city will ever be built.
Plus, 48 hours to kickoff, NBC2 is live in Minneapolis for the Super Bowl experience.
Breaking news. Stocks took a dive today. Its worst week in 2 years. The Dow Jones fell more than 650 points. The NASDAQ and S&P 500 each declined 2%. We first broke this at 4, and in an alert on your phone, investors sold off on fears a younger-than-expected jobs report would spur the Federal Reserve to raise interest rates more than expected.
New at 5, a high school teacher caught with meth and marijuana.
I mean, to be that stupid and do it where, I mean, it's just terrible.
Good evening. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Deputy smelled pot.